Yo, what's good, YouTube fam? It's your boy Ndala. Today we're gonna be playing a career mode. We're playing a Barcelona manager career mode, and we already know what's happening. Pedri already grabs August Player of the Month award. Let's go, La Liga standard. He's the winner of the Premier League, and I feel like, and look at this. I am actually on the news. I am on the news, right? Also, Araujo was so close, but I didn't want him to go. And guess who you signed? I know you guys may be mad, but there's a problem. We have people on bench. Y'all are gonna be mad for this. I know there are always rivalry crabs, but these are the two defenders I've signed. Pepe and Ramos. Here we have Pepe. Here we have Ramos. That's insane, bro. Y'all are gonna be mad at me, but please guys, don't be mad at me. I am literally gonna be playing against Bayern Munich. Yo, their team is insane, but they don't have a proper striker. This is FIFA 23 career mode, man. Now let's play and let's get into it. Maybe, guys, we could win a chance of us winning, because maybe I think Bayern actually, and I think they won against Barca. No, they did. They lost. I think, no, the teams weren't the same like back in the years. I wish I was playing FIFA 18 or FIFA 20 right now. But it's fine. Get off to a losing start. This could be a tight back. We might put Pepe and Ramos at the starting 11. This is gonna be insane. Well, here is the Bayern side. Come on, Lewandowski. Yes, dribbles through. He almost dribbled through the defense. Bruno Fernandes plays with Leon Goretzka in the so center close. Of midfield, and it's they're so close. Up front. He almost dribbled through the defense. And the Messi once knocked Bayern head off. Guys, we might buy Mbappe that night. Guys, come and listen. But we have to buy Haaland. That's the for sure thing we have to buy. And still dangerous. That's one thing for sure, because this. Please don't tell me it's a penalty. They've signed Enzo Fernandez, and what is save? But it looks so threatening, but the danger averted.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, not out of. Yo, this is insane. I saved a single penalty. I saved a penalty against professional.
Lionel Messi. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Messi's alone.
Messi, what he tap in? An assist. Of course he had to do that. What?
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
No way, I am winning my top backwards. No ways, bro. At least Messi scored, though. Zion get the ball moving again. How will they okay, react? Let's not worry about the pants, but we need to worry Lionel about Messi. Us winning. Yeah, look, Bruno Fernandes so burned. And the yellow card for that, Stuart. And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge. Maybe Messi could bang it in. Let's see if Messi could bang it in. Messi bang it in. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long range effort. But I can't believe Manuel Neuer never said that. If I did that against world class, I would have been like easily save, like save the episode. But if I land it on legendary, like this, check. Big shout out to S2G. I love that guy. He's my favorite. I love S2G. He's my favorite guy. I like him. All his videos. Every single video of his. Masterpiece. It's a masterpiece.
Canales.
Maybe we could see you. We could see you in. Like, I subscribe every single channel. If you wanna name, if you want me to name your video, one of your videos, then I will. I will name over. What is Joshua chemistry? Anyways, after this manager career mode, we're gonna be playing eFootball, the next one. There's no ways you can draw 1-1 because if we draw 1-1, then we have to, then we go in a second. We may be going in a second leg. Thomas Müller thought he scored and he was gonna celebrate. Bro was caught lacking. Oh my gosh.
Well, he's lost it.
Flute you, man. Flute you. Yes.
And
for the first time, I actually saved Enzo Fernandez's penalty. Have you ever heard the song called Bent by 41? It's an actually good song. It actually got on TikTok. And you see, got me bent. Like, when is it again? Like, I could kick it again. People will talk about it. Sip, sip. Can't even talk. You think you're gonna score a power shot against me? I'ma send your ankles to town, boy. You guys are high on some other stuff, ne? I'm speechless. I haven't been online for a few days. Oh my gosh! What a scene!
Work rate and discipline has been excellent, but any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away. Oh, good play, this.
369 goals and a half hour and 1,000 people. 369 goals and a half hour and 1,000.
Delivering it.
The man that goes over this time.
Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, beaten easily here. Wonderful block. Just can't get it past them.
Perfect.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
Goal, 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 goal. I need to know. Hold up. That song was an action. I made that song, but I never released it to the public. And how did Ansu Fati not score that? That was such an easy shot. I'm sad. Religion.
Given away by plenty of room in the wide area. But they took care of the situation defensively.
Are you ready?
Crossing possibilities.
What is seeing, bro? We are winning against Barca. We're winning against Barca.
Waltzing under the pressure, and now they try to go forward.
Oh, what a save, what a save, what a save. He's going to score for.
Great reflex action.
I've literally saved three. Manuel. Martis Biggin is insane, bro.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. And there it is, the halftime whistle. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one.
Bro, I am literally insanely winning, and I don't know how, but I feel like I was gonna lose. Because we are winning 1-0 in the aggregate. But Bayern could get out of their group. I don't know. Maybe. Oh, what the hell? What a actual make. What a play make. Let's go to
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is
yo, that's insane so goal from Ansu Fati. Ooh, just smashed it in. Really Manuel Neuer couldn't even save that beautiful header. Good day, baby.
If I do this against all the others,
so the ball rolling again.
I could be playing in ball class. Shout out to Fierce Present Fire, my friend over there, which is yeah.
And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. And a chance to whip it in here.
Yes. What insane. What insane.
Well, in the end, it was
I swear if this video does not look
better
than when I post
well,
it
to do better there. That's a really poor finish. Well, a story that's been
oh my gosh, how did
on
Korea
in the
what team did Korea? Oh yeah, he went to, I think, Man United.
Well, PSG.
PSG! My boy is now winning a Champions League this season.
Superb block.
He is never winning a
well,
Champions League.
Many chances, but the
no,
ground sensing this could be a
PSG. I could manage PSG, fix their team. Because their team is currently FIFA 23. It's weak. It's weak. Yeah, I know they have Neymar and stuff, but I need a proper one. Like, they don't have a right wing anymore. They need a, like, I want to see where they are in the league.
Bruno Fernandes.
Bruh, if they are not
well,
in the
how to do
league,
it inside your own
I would have been started lot. I would have been 11.
As the stats show us,
how the hell is that Hernandez?
But when they
so
have won it back in midfield areas, their counter attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Joe Cancelo has.
Well, that's a
has
really
not
good
the Joe Cancelo
here.
Has does not have the right to tackle
Lionel Messi
a superstar.
In field, really intense pressure applied.
Thank you, Dion.
Can he play it in?
What a bicycle, but never gonna be a goal.
Lewandowski.
Ah. Why are they pressing? I literally
well, we have a mouth-watering tussle from La Liga coming up
what?
For you here on EA TV.
What team
it's
is this?
Barcelona against Real Betis.
Real Betis. Oh, we're
back.
Versing them in the La Liga. Our upcoming matches are against Betis.
Oh, that's a really good run.
This is gonna be a fun match, but they only good have one good player, which is Shakir or something. I don't know. Oh, he's Iker.
Messi, can he put it away? Brilliantly blocked. Joshua Kimmich. Given away by Bayern Munich. Lionel Messi.
Okay, Lewandowski! How the heck do you miss that? That is such an easy shot, Bubba.
Kimmich. This is Müller.
I could have signed Alvaro Morata. Sight! That's the wrong number. What a goal, bro. Actually, both of the defenders, please. Oh, Bayern Munich is going to crash 3-0. One loss.
The Young's pass is inch perfect, and then it's a wonderful strike from Messi. He hits it with such power, such pace, and great accuracy. What a goal that is!
The best ever.
So continuing
like,
with the game.
And Fati and Messi scoring at the same time. Both of them have one goal. I think she was the answer for the game. But hang on a moment. Messi and the team is going to be out for a few weeks.
Canales.
So we might have to
no
send
running room in the wide position.
We only have Lewandowski.
Well,
and
it came to nothing in the end. Well, only minutes
I sent a professional player. Sit down. Auntie coming. Oh, what a goal! Pause moment after the break.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm back. I'm back. I was watching S2G's video while I was eating.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
I know, right? 4-0. Let's go on, Spati. Through ball.
Lewandowski.
Nice, Levin. Nice.
And a shooting chance for Lewandowski.
And Dion, oh, what it happened? We are finishing Baden like it's nothing, yo. And Ronzo Davis in the 88th minute.
Just a couple of questions for you.
Hmm?
Thanks so much for your time. That's all the questions we have for you.
No problem, bro. Auntie!
Attention goes with the territory when your name is Lionel Messi. A hat trick in his last game. Will he prosper once more? Well, this wonderful city offers the visitors so much, including football. Barcelona, of course. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. I'm talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Barcelona up against Real Betis.
Well, thanks, Derek.
Can he finish?
Okay.
And he clears it out of harm's way.
Hmm?
Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Pepe in central defence. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Robert Lewandowski. Plenty of options. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one.
Pepe.
Nice. Couldn't quite find his teammate. Well, Barcelona boasting statistically the best attack in the league. It's always difficult trying to stop them, Stuart.
Well, in attack, they've been so fluid at home. They just know exactly where the next pass should be going. They've got such a great understanding of the game plan, and a lot of credit has...
Oh, Stuart, a chance! Well, it might still work out for them. Surely! And a goal! That is a very bright start! Perfect way to open!
I'll be right back, guys. I cannot sit down and focus. I know what you guys thinking that like you know what stuff that I want to go through.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And it... He's made headway. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Lewandowski. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Perez. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Chances on. And it's there for him. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And Lionel Messi does the rest. He strikes it so cleanly. He hits it with power and accuracy. There's no stopping that one.
Here and the ball is moving again. And that pass could be troublesome. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. William Carvalho. He takes aim. A smart stop here. And there's the delivery.
Whoa!
To reduce the deficit, still footballers alive and kicking.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Sergio Busquets. Barcelona have given us away. And Betis did well to regain possession. Swift ball into the area. Well, they can bring it out now. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Now, looking dangerous here. Can he play it in?
Brazil.
Well, options at the back post here.
Scoring this.
Oh, a goal! The
How the hell did they tie 2-2? This is one of the most intense. Yo! That's one of the most
dirtiest.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his book in there.
And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Nemanja Maksimović. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it?
How the hell is it 2-2, guys? This is sad.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Lionel Messi.
Oh, my team has been good. Now they are losing. Useless.
William.
I think it's because we have Ramos and Pepe.
The attack carried promise, but petered out. Good looking sequence. He's managed to lose his marker. Just made sure nothing came of that. In the right place to cut out the pass.
Messi,
and the upshot of that is offside.
Well, how needed to look is it 2-2?
And the pass not finding its target.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
Messi must take the lead here. Athleticism to make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.
Well, as you can see, they don't come much better than this. It's a goal of the highest quality, wonderful piece of skill.
I'm saying I'm better.
On with the game then. 3-2.
Melo, can you put down the volume, please?
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
I'm saying I'm better. My chief from better. I'm moving ahead and take. I'm saying I'm better. I'm saying I'm better. I'm better. I like a pancake. I slip my hair. I run my like pancake. I run my like pancake. I'm sipping on Bella. Chick from Bella. My wife from Germany. I'm sipping on Ella. Who's that, Melo?
No,
could you give me the phone?
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
One, two, three, four.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next.
I see ya.
And there's the delivery. Not really the ideal clearance.
Oh,
good
what?
Work by the keeper. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And here he is, Lionel Messi. Well, a chip that went awry.
Maybe it was the right option, but he certainly let him down there.
He's sis,
mom.
Come on, Messi. That was such an easy shot. Now that guy that I made him sleep is gone. He's on bench. Yeah, I'm sure he got a match rating of 4.1. What a save. Oh my gosh, did we just concede a goal? How the heck did Junami score this? Junami boy. I don't know, Anna. Is it the 50? If my team, if my Barcelona team was unstoppable, you. I'm sipping on Bella. Different Bella. I would be Germany. I'm gonna put Araujo on. I'm gonna put him on.
Stegen was always going to make that save.
For Ramos. I'm sipping on Bella. Chico Bella. Away from Germany. I used to like this song so much. Released in 2021.
Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. And he's beaten him here.
This is insane! No! How did we concede and we are losing? Oh my gosh, did just June. Whoever, Junami or something. I am gonna slide tackle Junami and he'll regret the day he played with Barcelona. He will regret the day he played with Barcelona. How the heck am I losing to a professional when I won 5? And I've never lost a single game. I would always make a comeback. But Betty's making a challenge here. I see.
He had to be smart there.
Okay.
More football for
okay, bet real Betis. Prepare.
It's Barcelona and they'll be facing Elche.
What the heck? How does Messi not pass very nicely? Bro does not know how to pass. Messi is a good passer, especially in his trivelas. Those trivelas are insane here. No. I can't believe we are losing by one goal.
And giving it away.
Ish. No, my guy.
And just lost control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in.
I wish Junami. I don't know. This is FIFA 23 needs to be the power inside Lamine Yamal.
Inside the final 15 minutes. Really good interception. Messi takes the shot.
Oh.
And he's outdone himself. Wonderful.
Yeah.
Well, can they draw level?
Thank you. Jealous corner. No, he missed his
single
pressure. Can you do it again, Pepe? Well, your bicycle kick is even worse.
Oh,
you look like a crap. The idea was right.
Unfortunately, the skill wasn't. It's well off target in the
dog, end. If I actually scored the goal, Betis is gonna verse. I wonder where Betis land again, because if they win against us, then they might land a few. They will be a few points behind us and we're losing. How did they sign Rodri? Don't tell me Rodri from Man City. What is his name? How are we losing? How are we losing?
Using his body to go.
No!
Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Fatih. and space for them here on the flank. And making the move to the inside.
I should have let Ansufati shoot, because you know why? This team is bosh! Literally disgusting. And how the heck am I losing to such a bosh team by 2 goals? How the heck am I losing by 2 goals? Let me tell you something. You are not in charge here. I am. I am in charge. Messi scored in the 80th minute, and how many minutes are added in? No, please don't tell me it's 1 minute added in. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. This is the chance I can tie. This is the chance I can tie. I think it was 8 minutes. That's a long time. No time wasted. You. Oh my gosh, did we just lose by 1 inch? It's one of the most embarrassing things I've ever. I'm skipping this. And we have come, my friends, we have come to the end of this video. I hope you like and subscribe.